It was like everyone was serving in the army of COVID, and it didn't matter what you were before because our lives had changed so much. I am Roberta Schwartz, and I'm the Executive Vice President and the Chief Innovation Officer at Houston Methodist Hospital. I'm also a graduate of the Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health.
Hi, Roberta. Someone would like to know, when are the blood tests and surveillance going to be available?
We were waiting for the first known community spread, and the moment that that happened, Incident Command opened, and we were in full acceptance of a series of COVID patients that only grew. We knew it was possible that we as a system would be overwhelmed by the volume of COVID.
We'll keep doing that until we have a lot more testing capabilities, at which point, you know, we'll probably expand it.
Incident Command was like a beehive. It was a constant flurry of activities. There were 1,000 questions.
Wait, Jim?
There were almost no answers. You were making up every answer. If you said, what's the quantity of N95 masks that we have on hands? It was like, well, I'm not quite sure. And I don't think I slept more than 2 hours a day. I always knew that I wanted to work in healthcare administration. I chose Johns Hopkins because it was the best. The quality of the professors, the teachers, I loved every moment of my training and the colleagues that I got to work with. And I love watching the work that Johns Hopkins is doing to improve healthcare for the world.